Crete was the state of revolution, and the fleets of four great powers anchored here. So I also anchored here. Four great powers, four admirals. You should have seen them. There they were, my admirals, the image of romance. From England, Russia, Italy, and France. There they were, my brave quartet, dressed in their navy blues, with feathered hats and golden braid and shining leather shoes. They were just about to fly on Crete, when on my knees, in my pink chemise, I distracted them, tout sweet, by saying, please, sir, little admiral, no boom boom. Please, sir, pretty admiral, no boom boom. This evening, when it's dark, I'll let you come to my room, but first you'll have to promise no boom boom. Our binoculars, and they looked so tiny, tiny. And they grabbed the beard of my Italian admiral. I was more familiar with him. And they grabbed his beard, and I said, my Cannavaro, that's what I called him. My Cannavaro, please, don't shoot them. Don't shoot the little people. How nice he smelled. How nice they all smelled. My Frenchman smelled of lemon, my Italian violet, my English smelled of something I forgot. My Russian wore a scent from oily Georgian bark. I learned each smell so I could tell between them in the dark. They filled the bus with pink champagne and threw me in a tub. While two would drink, the other two would scrub. We played that way until the day they set this island free. And so, my dear, if Crete is still here, it's all because of me. It was I who kept the navy in tow. But did your king ever say a thing or decorate me? No.
Please, sir, little admiral, no boom boom.
That's what I always used to say.
Please, sir, pretty admiral, no boom boom.
I had the most convincing way.
This evening when it's dark, I'll let you come to my room.
But first you have to promise no boom boom.
No boom boom?
No boom boom, and then we're talking.
No boom boom.
No boom.